Cardi B speaks on rent inflation and how the prices for rent is skyrocketing and people can't even afford it.
I've been helping so many people for so many years. I never have helped out so many people for the past 7-8 months. And I remember something, right? Let me tell you something. A couple of months ago, I was helping a cousin get an apartment, right? And now I'm helping somebody else get an apartment. Bro, I was looking at some areas, the way that the prices soar up, the way that the prices soar up, because I'm guessing that, even no motherfucking inventory when it comes to homes they're selling right now. Nobody's even trying to sell their fucking homes. So everybody's like, yo, when the interest rate is good, that is high, that's great, because people have to fucking sell their home for less. So you could buy a home for less, and it's like, bitch, it doesn't matter if the interest rate is motherfucking high as fuck. And actually, bitch, there's not even inventory. That's one, but that's another shit. Now let's talk about the fact that the fucking rent, I was talking about buying a house. Now I'm going back to rent. Like, how are people surviving? I want to know. You know, my family and my friends, they're so grateful to have me, but it's just like, yo, what happened to people that don't have a me? What's going on with the people that don't have a me? Now I just read some shit that like Britain and LA, they're going to start having more blackouts because Britain got to pay double the price when it comes to electricity and LA and shit. And sometimes, you know, one thing that people was coming at me every single time that we saying that something bad in the economy is happening. And people be like, well, you was the one that told people to vote for Joe Biden. But this is the thing, right? After the pandemic, I knew that this shit was going to happen. I knew we was going to have a financial crisis. And the thing about it is that this is not only in America. It's all over the world. All over the world. Like, I went to the Dominican Republic, and shit is expensive out there, too. And this shit is all over the world, bitch. But right now, though, like, niggas is, this is insane. And I want to tell y'all that I get it. Don't ever think I'm one of these rich people that don't get it and don't give a fuck. I get it. I care, but I can't do shit about it, bitch. I can't do shit about it. I don't got no positions in the motherfucking government. I don't know what the fuck is going on. But leave la camera. Hold on. Let me clean the motherfucking camera with my titty. Oh shit. I think I fucked up this shit up. So yeah, oh shit, for sure. Like, my camera was dirty for sure. Cause now, bitch, now you can see a bitch for more clear. So all I want to say is, bro, I feel, can I borrow some, Jason, did you borrow some money? How about you help me make motherfucking money? How about that? Now, like, on some serious shit, like, it's like, this is insane. Like, the way that the rent has been rising, I just really be wondering, like, yo, how is people fucking keeping up? Because all these promises are being made, but living is unbearable. Like, let me tell you something. If you planning to fucking move out your parents' house, bitch, you better fucking go clean the motherfucking dishes right now, bitch. Your mom is making you, if it's annoying to live with your mom, bitch, you better go clean them fucking dishes. Because the rent right now, bitch, I don't know, you're going to have to sell your soul or your pussy. Or you gonna have to suck some dick. You gonna have to sell some dick, nigga. You gonna have to sell some dick or some pussy. Because the rent is really high. Even in the hoods. Even in mice, rats, possums, fucking infested motherfucking apartments, bro. And this shit is not fair. Shit is not fair. I feel so bad. I feel so fucking bad, bro. Shit is not fair. Not Jason talking about my salad. Jason, how you gonna sell ass when you a fucking top? Anyways. And I don't know. I feel like we haven't been normal ever since motherfucking the pandemic. I wonder when this economy crisis is gonna get fucking better. Like, this is insane. And like, y'all be coming for me like, oh, we have going through an economy crisis because you tell people to vote for Joe Biden. Bitch, this is a worldwide motherfucking problem, bitch. Shit. Now, bye. I'm working, so bye. I'm going. Bye. I'll call y'all niggas later. Bye.